Good timing, Commander. It seems the bounty you put on Theron reached the right people. I just approved a landing request from an unarmed shuttle from the Chiss Ascendancy. The envoy claims he has a lead on where Theron went.
What would Theron be after in Chiss-controlled space?
Your guess is as good as mine.
A pleasure to finally meet you, Commander. Aristocrat Saganu of the Chiss Expansionary Defense Force.
You said you have information on Theron.
Information that will benefit us both. Theron Shan is hiding on the Chiss world of Kopero. He's receiving aid from Syndic Zenta of House Inrokini in exchange for Alliance secrets. With our help, you can catch them both unaware.
I have no reason to trust you. How do I know you're not conspiring with Theron?
I assure you, we want a resolution to this as much as you. Zenta violated ascendancy orders when she sheltered Theron, and now she's ignoring our communications. She's gone rogue. She has the backing of House Inrokini, so we can't capture Theron without igniting a political war. But if a strike team were to land and take care of the problem, the ascendancy will look the other way.
Outsiders have never been allowed on Kopero. You trust us that much?
I do have one stipulation. I'll send a representative along to keep the Ascendancy's best interests in mind.
Lieutenant Raina Temple of the Chiss Expansionary Defense Force reporting. I've heard a lot about your tactics, Commander. I hope to prove a useful ally.
I look forward to working with you, Lieutenant.
Here's to a beneficial partnership.
If there are no objections, we should get a move on. We don't know how long the Aristocrat's information will be valid.
Get ready to take off. It's time to catch a traitor.
Commander, I must warn you. Years ago, Zenta risked her status to adopt a powerful Force sensitive into her family. The Chiss consider Force users to be contaminated and impure. Without Zenta's support, Vals will be banished.
No, I will make me feel welcome.
Yeah.
sensors are picking up communications relays nearby. Theron may be receiving outside help.
Plant listening devices on the terminals, and I can analyze the data.
How did someone like you end up working with the Chiss?
I was an Imperial fugitive as a child. The Ascendancy was sick. All they asked in return was my dedication.
A fugitive? What did you do?
Thank you. situation in hand. Do not interact with soldiers of House Inrokini. Please remain in your homes until further notice. We thank you for your cooperation.
Reeling from Chancellor Madon's resignation and the loss of Supreme Commander Jace Malcolm, the Republic has entered a state of political stagnation. Many speculate Sith Empress Asena will use this moment of weakness to push for the capture of the resource world known as Iocap. Radicals within the Senate urge Interim Chancellor Delana Rand to retaliate. The complicated nature of current elections has slowed any progress. Meanwhile, more than 2 dozen Republic colonies have reported a raw materials crisis, halting the production of weapons and defenses.
Citizens of Protaro, authorities have the situation in hand. Do not interact with soldiers of House Inrokini. Please remain in your homes until further notice. We thank you for your cooperation.
Thank you.
I read Theron's dossier before arriving. It said he was one of your closest advisors.
Has been gathering Alliance and Ascendancy secrets for some time.
If you spice House and Rokin panels, we can find out what they mean.
Thank you.
I see you've met our traitor. Have you secured yours?
He's gone. It seems Theron Shon has betrayed us both. He wasn't seeking refuge on Capero. He was after the Chiss relic hidden here.
Does she mean the Hollow Map?
I'm going to need an explanation.
Long ago, Chiss agents stole a Hollow Map from the Sith Emperor, in case our deal with the Empire went sour. It shows the coordinates to the Emperor's greatest secrets.
It's been hidden here on Capero, and only the highest-ranking Chiss can access it. Shon knew this, and he used me. He sliced into my personal logs to steal the map's location. Once he had what he needed, Shon took my best fighters and abandoned me.
How did Theron convince your own people to leave you?
My brother Vol said he had a vision of Shon's victory. I hope to the stars that isn't true. Commander, Shon has joined a group searching for a powerful weapon. One capable of destroying entire civilizations. They want to use it against you and the Alliance. That map will lead Theron straight to it.
Let's see where you're hiding. There it is. Of all the planets in the galaxy.
Then our objective is clear?
Yeah.
Trust in my vision, Shon. You will not fail.
Well, I hope you're right. For all our sakes.
Seems we now have a mutual enemy. I've sent you the coordinates to Shon's location. If you hurry, you can stop him.
One moment, Commander. As you know, Syndic Zenta is a traitor to the Chiss. Officially, we can't act on this. But you can. If you disposed of Zenta, you would have the gratitude of the Ascendancy. I may even be able to broker an alliance.
You wouldn't dare.
You have a deal, Aristocrat.
The Ascendancy thanks you.
I've received Zenta's map coordinates, Commander.
Let's go. We're not letting Theron escape again.
Thank you.
had their valuable secrets, and to access them. You'll need to earn this one's trust in order to cross. I've seen this trial before, a test of logic. Be careful. A wrong move will spring one of Copero's many traps. This is a test of strategy. You'll need to disable these lasers to safely pass, but the way forward is not always what you expect.
Thank you. them off! No, you'll never win! Victory isn't my fate, Theron. It's yours!
Sir, I've received an update from Aristocra Sagano. The Ascendancy has announced they are mourning Syndic Zenta's untimely death. Officially, they condemn the Alliance for her assassination, but Sagano is grateful for how you handled the matter. Should you need it, the Expansionary Defense Force stands ready to aid you, privately.
Does that mean they'll lend a hand in the hunt for Theron?
Sagano has eyes on every major Chiss world. If Theron shows his face, you'll be the first to know. In any case, I'd like to stay and continue working with the Alliance. I believe my connection to the Ascendancy could be valuable here.
Good. We'll need the extra hands to capture Theron, and find this mysterious group he's allied with. We managed to recover fragments of the holomap he destroyed. I'm personally overseeing a team of engineers to piece them back together. I assure you, Commander, no one sleeps until we discover where the traitor is headed.
Then I can finally wipe that condescending smirk from his face.
When we're through, he'll wish he had disappeared. We're close to uncovering the next step in his plan. Then the real hunt begins.
We received the coordinates. You've proven yourself useful, Theron.
I held up my end of the bargain. Now it's your turn. Will this really work?
You have no need to worry. The Eternal Alliance and its commander will be destroyed. The Order of Zildrog will prevail.